for taking so long. And also, our bass player's grandmother died and he had to fly home for a couple of days from tour. So our good friend here from One King Down is going to help us out. He learned all the songs today. So please bear with us and try to have a good time, all right?
Okay.
Is everybody down? All right, Pat, listen.
Selling their stuff.
The song's called Eternal. Let's all have a good time, all right?
Thank you.
they're not so bad. I shouldn't have said anything. You can't even tell the difference. Thanks a lot, everybody, for coming to the show and supporting. We want to give this next song out to everybody in Harvest. Our really good friends, we met toward last summer. It was a lot of fun. So we're really happy to be here. We really thank those guys a lot. We just recorded a brand new record for Trusco. Yeah, see? And this is the title track off of our new record. It's going to be out in July. So check it out. It's called Self-Destroying Prophecy. Everybody, thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. This is our first time this far west, and this is awesome. We really appreciate everybody coming out, supporting the show and all the band. We gotta play kind of a short set because we don't really know all the songs yet, but we hope that everyone has fun. This is the first time you've seen us or heard us, which I'm sure it probably is. I hope you enjoy yourself, and if you're interested, we have stuff for sale to help us out in the back. So thanks again. This song goes out to Eric, our bass player, and his grandma. May she rest in peace, and hopefully he'll get back safe to finish up the tour. So thanks again. This song is about finding the strength in every negative situation to smile and make it positive. The song is called Sunshine. We'll be right back. Thanks so much for being so warm to us. Thanks. Stick around for the rest of the band. The Brothers Keeper. See you next time. Peace.
House, and this individual had a relatively good-sized house, and we were pretty excited about moving there. But we get there and find out that it's like a rogue motel, and there's like bugs everywhere, and ants crawling all over the food, and there's shit all over the floor, and you have to shovel yourself a spot of floor to sleep on. So needless to say, we all slept in the van.
Yeah!
Except for you bunch of fucking, you brave souls.
Thank you.
How about a round of applause for Mike? Because he wrapped it up with Brothers Keeper. Thanks to Scott for letting us use his head. That will be the first time we've all gotten head from him.
Yeah!
This next one is a really good one. And we plan on recording it for our next Yeah.
Thank you.
good old friends, Brothers Keeper. So fucking awesome they could be here today. We had a great tour with them last summer. This summer we're going to be leaving about a little less than a month with Endeavor for a full U.S. tour. And should have plenty of surprises in that one, I guess.
More fire extinguishers.
Yeah. And we'll be here on, I believe it's June 25th. With, and I'm not sure, I believe it will be at the 1085 house, otherwise known as the barbecue place, Grizzy, Buck, and Wing. Special on fries that night, too.
Hold on here. Do a little chatting.
You break or something?
Good one, Dan. My battery's dead.
Son of a
jackass.
Okay.
Jackass.
Was anybody in Faribault like 3 or 4 years ago when this band Bearing?
Yeah.
I was.
Yay!
Well, we used to be in this band called Bearing, my brother and I.
Uh-oh.
We just got some hate email from this kid who sang the band. And what he told us was that because Harvest wasn't representing for Bearing and saying, and we didn't say that Joe Gilbert, who's the singer, was responsible for all of our success. He wrote us an email saying, "You guys, I will never listen to your records because you don't give respect to Bearing and Joe Gilbert, because he said without Bearing, there's no way Harvest would ever happen."
So respect?
Yeah, so be sure to show respect, otherwise you know Joel Gilbert's gonna be on your ass like seconds flat.
Alright. Feel something about this new song?
Nico's way down last.
Oh no.
Yeah, Bearing!
Yeah,
this song is about everything we learn in life.
Yeah.
Everything bad that happens to us, everything good. Just everything in general, how we become conditioned to our surroundings and our situations.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Which is called in everybody's mythological millennium. This song is called Flood.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. For those of you who came in, you didn't hear me the first time. We're Harvest from Minneapolis. We have a couple things out. 7-inch on Tusker Records called Incision. And a pulling LP called Living with a God Complex. Some of you get a different title from that than I originally perceived. That's good, because I basically want the whole record to be written in a form where it all made, had different meanings for every person out here. And it was all to their own personal, personal circumstances. And they gained a certain part of themselves in the songs without necessarily having me force my views down your throat. And I definitely want that to be important. I definitely want everybody to make their own opinion and learn from themselves. Learn from your own mistakes.
Yeah. Okay.
break down. We're on tour with Endeavor, and we'll be...
Wait, one more!
1084 8th Street. No, 13th Avenue Southeast.
With defect.
One more.
1085 13th Avenue Southeast.
13.
7 p.m.
One more.
With Endeavor. And, okay.
One more.
And the highly... Is this band... They're playing fucking awesome. There's a demo. Defect is also playing. For those of you who haven't heard this demo, pick it up. You won't be sorry.
One more.
One more.
Mike's on. I listen to it. It's like, duh, better play it. Let's do it 5 times.
Thank you.
We gotta go because it's all this tank here. And stuff and, I appreciate it. Thanks a lot for coming out tonight. Thanks for sticking around.
Respect to Joel Gilbert.
Next Friday. This Friday.